Hi everybody, it's Linnea, and today I'm going to be creating a super simple card using the Otterly Loveable stamps and dies, as well as the Frozen Fun stamp set. The Frozen Fun stamp set is really my inspiration. I liked how that little critter was kind of popped up out of the water and the water was rippling around him. And when I looked at this otter from the Otterly Loveable stamp set, I thought that he looks like he should be floating in water. But there wasn't really a stamp that was big enough for him to kind of float in. And recently, I've been enjoying creating and doodling my own background. So I thought that maybe I would try to have like little ripples in a little pond coming out from around him. Now, I'm not going to draw the whole lake or the whole pond or anything. It's just going to be the ripples. So it's very easy. If I can do it, you can do it, because I'm not good at freehand drawing. So I just grabbed a bunch of my alcohol markers. Some of them are blue. Some of them are more mint or teal colored. And I started out light. And since I liked the design and the pattern, I'm just going to go over them with a heavier hand and just kind of fill in all of those little ripply areas, just kind of doing little arc shapes with my markers. And I'm using a bunch of different colors, and I like the way that that kind of gives me this snowy, chilly water. So now I'm going to use the snowflakes from the Frozen Fun stamp set. I'm using some LDRS Creative mini hybrid ink cubes. I'm going to be using Swimming Hole and Bali Blue. The Swimming Hole is a pale cornflower blue, or like a colonial blue, I guess you could say. And then the Bali Blue is a deeper blue. So I'm just adding those snowflakes. There's three different shapes and sizes of snowflakes. I'm adding them on top of the little ripples that I just drew and around them to add to this chilly scene, because this is really going to be it for my card. It's just this clean and simple, cute little otter swimming and floating in his little lake here. So once I'm done, I wanted to add some more to that like Frozen Fun feeling. So I grabbed some white gems and I put a whole bunch of them all over this background. And that's going to give me a lot of sparkle and a lot of shine. And I like that the white kind of adds to that chilly feeling. It just looks like a frozen lake that this little otter is swimming through. Once I'm done with that, I'm going to add some clear shimmer onto my otter, just going to color right over him. And then I'm also going to add it all around him. So I will kind of follow the shapes of those lines that I drew with my markers. And at this point, I'm going to show you the card and pretend like I'm done, because in my head I was done. And then as I went to turn off my camera, I thought, well, you forgot a sentiment. So I'm going to grab my stamping platform and I will stamp the sentiment right over onto the right-hand corner using some Dark Wash Jeans ink. And I didn't like the impression that I got the first time. It kind of smudged because I pushed too hard. So that's okay. I'll just bring in a piece of white cardstock and then I will stamp onto that with my Dark Wash Jeans. And then I can cut out that little sentiment into a strip, and I can pop it up with foam squares onto my card right over where I had stamped originally. And so this completes my card. I hope that you enjoyed this quick and easy background. I'll see you again soon. Bye.